Hi everyone, welcome back to Brogan's Bootcamp with Brogan and...
Hi everyone, I'm Tash.
This week we're going to be doing a 7-minute ab workout. So just 7 exercises, 7 minutes, quite tricky ab exercises, and we'll get that 6 pack coming in no time. I'm going to start off with a little warm up. So what we're going to do, we're going to lie back, our legs in front of us,
lie back, we're going to reach for the sky,
and we're going to fold ourselves over and reach for our toes. We're going to do that 6 times, are you ready? So 1,
reaching back, reaching for the sky, and reaching for our toes, that's 2.
Reaching back,
for the sky, and then for our toes. It doesn't matter if you can only reach to here, or if you can reach all across the toes, just go as far as you possibly can. And
last one. So we're going to do that in 8 seconds, just shake your little legs off.
Come across our knees for a second.
Back up to our bottom, to our sort of reaches. Reach behind us.
Up to the ceiling. And for our toes. 5 more.
Three, two, one, and rest.
we're going to let it go. So, left, right, and then together.
If you can, just be sure to come around. If not, we've got a full attack.
Off you go, guys. We're going to go left, right, and together. Last four control movements. Left, right, together.
No point of your feet touch the floor. Keep them up 6 inches off.
Two, and together.
Back into the stretch, and we'll go a little.